a secret to share with me? Tell me.
Yeah, well, I want to share a little incident of Bow Wow, little Bow Wow, a.k.a. Shy Gregory Moss. Anyways, he came home to visit his dad one day, and I think he was like about 5 or 6. And so he was asking everybody that was at the house, y'all want to see me perform? If y'all want to see me perform, everybody clap. So everybody started clapping, all except this one guy. And this one guy, he was like, wait a minute, hold up, hold up. Who does this nigga think he is?
Who said that?
Little Bow Wow. He was like 5 years old. He said, who was him that he, you can't clap? He said, let me tell you something. He said, you can't clap? He said, he's my nigga to the Middle East.
How old was he?
5 years
old. That's crazy.
And that little boy was just something else. Man. I mean, he was so funny back in the day.
Oh,
you know, and
that's cool.
Just always doing something.
So how did y'all meet? Y'all from the same town or something?
We're from Columbus, Ohio.
Okay.
Me and his dad, we grew up as kids.
Okay.
Not only just kids, but our families they were friends, you know.
Oh.
And so Teresa Shy's mom, you know, at the time I was dating Bow Wow's uncle. And while Bow Wow's dad was dating his girlfriend, Teresa Caldwell. We've been knowing each other, you know. So
okay,
we wasn't all that close, but we know of each other.
Okay,
you know?
Okay.
Me and Teresa.
Shy's
mom.
Okay. But you know, them that whole family a long time though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah, so, that's the history of us as growing up as kids, you know. And I was sharing with Harry about back in our day, we all knew each other. You know, it was like families were close knit. We didn't have technology. We didn't have internet.
Yeah.
Everybody in the neighborhood knew everybody. And then you always got the elders would sit on the porch and watch the kids. And when the kids got out of hand, they got us.
Yes, I remember those days. Yeah.
It's like the community took care of each other.
Yeah.
Now we don't have that close-knit families. People barely know each other. And this technology is taking over.
That's right.
Yeah, so.
That's right. Yeah,
they
that's great.
To take it back in the streets and have a blackout all over the world. We just get off the phone and get out in our community and get to meet some people.
That's true. That's right. I personally want to go back on the outskirts, like to the country, to what I want to do. Yeah, well, that's a little news she shared with you all. Some stuff I didn't know for sure.
Yeah.
I want to thank you again for tuning in to P.Renfroe's television show.
All right.
You heard that, Harry?
I heard
P.Renfroe. P.Renfroe, yes.
Yay.
All right, we'll see y'all in 2 and 2, y'all, when we're doing a little performing on stage. Just getting everything ready now. All right, y'all. See y'all in 2 and 2.
That's
smart.
That's
some
real shyster shit she did.
I know. I feel like I'm smart.
I'm just messing with you. That's some real shyster shit. She got some.
I'm smart,
but you know what?
I got a good degree.
Miss Nina used to tell me that's what I need to do.
I ain't never did that.
Take it to the streets and get documentaries.
I ain't never did that.
I know, but check it out.
Hold on. Let me tell you something. You never know. I'm just saying. You never know what God is working out.
Yeah.
I'm just doing it as a fun thing. You never know. Only He knows the future.
I know this ain't no fun.
It can really be.
I know this ain't fun.
What?
I'll tell you what's going to be good about it. This is business.
Hold on, this all care. How's stopping it? Okay.